people, let me tell you this, if you don't want to believe this or not. You know, so the Jamaican national is about to lock down. They don't want to know. First thing you look into, how big Jamaican national do not have a branch where you can do transaction or you can do them update your details. You got Jamaica, they take money out of your account of Jamaica, then tell us you have to come back to England to update your details. When you go there, they might get a piece of paper with three number upon it, and none of the three number that you call, you can't get. Eh? None of the three number them where you call, you can't get nobody pan. Yeah, the people them better take this thing and take my foolish advice and take out the money to Jamaica National Bank, because first thing, they don't have a good branch of England. When you go to Jamaica, have your money, you can't get your money at Jamaica, because first thing I'm going to tell you, say, they don't see upon system. You have your money upon system and you can't get your money out of the bank. And you want to talk to somebody in the bank, they might tell you, say, you have to call all the way to Jamaica. Forget somebody but they are Jamaica for talk to, and you're there in England. Hold on. You don't need to forget this thing. I see you. See him like when I rob Ocean Boy, I saw them go rob people, and then tell us that the system, everything closed down. You can't get nothing. So you better get on yourself and get on your hands in arm and check out Jamaica National Bank, where they want to call it, because them are going something but nobody don't know about. Them are locked down. Yeah? Them have big company, and first thing, they have the money, elephant and castle locked down, and them don't have this. Them say they can't find money for my next branch. I don't need to forget this thing and get serious.